Welcome, everybody. It is time for the final confrontation with the Sword of Turtles Bane. So, let me go through the equipment that I have on everybody, and we'll get to it. Bert has all of his normal stuff, plus an ice shield. We are going to make sure most of our most important characters are protected from fire, just in case Steve shows up. He's also got a ribbon. I'm not giving him the economizer because, yes, flare is expensive, but it's not going to matter for Bert that much unless we get him, like, right at the beginning. But if we get to the top and he joins our party, he's going to have 774 MP, so whatever. And then Blaze has an Aegis Shield, Poison Claw for the auto haste, Red Jacket for the protection from fire, and a Red Cap for more HP. 8632 is looking pretty good. She has to have the economizer because she's X-magicking, and we definitely want her to be able to do these two spells. The thing that sucks about her having the economizer is I can't protect her from being silenced, and it's going to be really bad if she gets silenced. So we're going to hope that does not happen. Arnold got some of our lower level equipment because I equipped him kind of last. I thought about making him an imp soldier for this one, but because he has a 65 magic power stat, I just went ahead and gave him the gem box so that he can have lore. So yeah, he's going to be throwing grand trains and pearl winding us, hopefully. And then Steve is equipped, obviously, to protect from his own crap with the ice shield. His magic power is 49 right now, which isn't terrible. He's just going to be throwing ice rabbit Mertens. You know the deal. Atma. We have Atma equipped up with the Minerva to protect from the fire. He's got magic rod and everything. He's got a 90 magic power stat right now. He's one of our ribbon characters. And yeah, he's just going to be throwing out, hopefully, X-Zone on at least a couple of the parts of it. And the rest, we're just going to be like throwing random of the level 3 spells, probably. Shell and Save could come into play. I don't know. We'll have to see. And Antlion, he has our Cure 3, and he's got a Merton he can cast himself, but he's not protected from the Merton. Yes, he is. Never mind. He's got a Thunder Shield, and it protects against wind. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. Anyway, yeah. He is ready and raring to go himself, and yeah, we just basically gave him the economizer because we want 1 MP Cure 3s. Then Burb is equipped with a sniper, force armor, stuff like that. He will not automatically survive Mertens, but he can tank it a little bit, and then he's got a ribbon as well. Elder. Having looked at his freaking stats after equipping him, this might be the highest magic stat I've ever seen on a character in Beyond Chaos. 102 magic power. If he's not doing nines, there's a problem. So, yeah. Ignores defense with Grand Train. He has Pearl Wind, and as you can see from all the 1 MP, he has our other economizer on. So that's all three economizers accounted for. Alright, and Choki is equipped with everything he had before. He has one of our Paladin Shields. And then the Rage Ring for chucking people, because that's what he's going to be doing. It's a shame that he doesn't have more HP. He should be okay. Kirby has the Atma weapon. He's got a decent amount of HP to make use of it. Heavy shield to protect from the fire. We could give him like a gold shield or something that's better, but the heavy shield protecting from fire is just too good. And then he's got a memento ring to keep him from dying to the instant kill move. The rest of our characters that require economizers and stuff that are best characters, they're gonna have to dodge that move, basically. Tiamat has our stunner, another heavy shield to protect from the fire, Dark Hood, Genji armor, all good stuff. And then he has our gem box as well, getting lore just like Arnold is, because we found another one in the tower. And then Merilith, she has an economizer because she has to. Oh no, she's got a ribbon. So we want to take off X magic and just do magic for that reason. And then Ice Rabbit Merton in there for her heal spell, gotta have. I kind of like her having item. There's some other stuff in here that could potentially help us, like W Life 2 Berserk. We'll go with this for now. I like the item command. But yeah, equipped up with our other Paladin Shield and Enhancer. Her magic power is only 38, but that's nothing to sneeze at. Unless you happen to be a long red-haired knight in this tower. So I have a second save point just because I'm so low on tents that if I change equipment, re-equipping, like rethinking our equipment, and my HP goes down, I have to use tents again. So, yeah, this save point is after tents. This is, past tents and present tents. So, Bert, you come a long way from your little lake, dude, and it's time to put an end to this shit. Let's go. I'm a turtle. Oh, look at Bert leading the pack, dude. I love him. Just look at that. And then Blaze is just there. Just the one human. Hello, Master Sword. Or should I say Bastard Sword? Don't you touch Tiamat. We're Atma. What the hell? That's actually impressive. He's got two bosses in his freaking clutches right now. Get him, Bert! Look at him step into him. Bert's life is not meaningless. Look! He's so slow! Don't do it! Oh, he's fine. He went in a shell. Don't touch my turtle, dude. He's gonna kick your ass now. Look at that hop. I know what love is too, Bert. It's turtles. It's always been turtles. This is Antlion saying he's gonna take over Damcyan next. My grandpa's brave, nah. It is time for you to lose your life. I don't care if you're metal, I'll break you. Kirby makes that friggin' weird sound from Terminal Montage when Meta Knight challenges him to the fight. Dude, that sound is one of the funniest things ever. That actually looks really cool with the sword sticking out of the top of the mountain. Wow. You know what looks cooler? Bert on top of a friggin' mountain. And Blaze. She's just like, I still don't know why I'm here. Stop. Turtle time. Let's go. Who we got? Burb, Blaze, Chokey, Arnold. Don't like it. But we'll see. Ow, Chokey. Oh my god, everybody's taking a million damage. It's a good thing Blaze is here. Cure 3, and we will shell Chokey. Grand Train. We'll mimic the Grand Train with Burb. Nice hit there, Choke. Weow. Earl Grand Train, mimic. See how much your Grand Train does, buddy, with a 65 magic power stat. Nice. Yeah, it was definitely the right choice to give Blaze the Poison Claw for the auto haste. She gets her turn back so fast. Let's cure 3 again and shell Arnold this time. Here goes Burb's Grand Train. Won't do nearly as much, but Blaze, you're a really good white mage. You'll never be as good as N. Ow! Alright, Blaze, get that turn back up there. We're gonna have to skip the Burb Mimic because I need healing pretty bad again already. These guys have no physical defense, and I don't have, like, safe on this character. I am going to, however, cure 3 and then attempt X Zone. Oh, way to show me you have safe, you a-hole. Yeah, so we're cure 3 and then I want to see if the X Zone's gonna catch any of them. Did I get one? I don't know. What I do know is I'm gonna float us. I just realized we weren't floating. I got two of them? Damn. Okay, X Zone's the answer for this phase, I guess. That's gonna be a single target Grand Train too, so that's a lot on the freaking remaining part. Yeah. Double cure 3, let's go. I hope Chokey just gets the killing blow here. Damn, Arnold going in hard, dude. Come on, Chokey. Nope, not quite. Grand Train again. This time we can actually mimic it. Got him! He didn't even do a death attack. Nice. Alright, I wasn't sure about this team, but prove me we're wrong, why don't you? Alright. I wonder if an X Zone is gonna hit any of these guys, too. Just start with a freaking Grand Train immediately. Go to a mimic it. Then we'll do a. Uh oh. Okay, we're fine. Cure 3 and X Zone. See what happens. Arnold's gonna run low on MP pretty fast, which sucks, but that's okay. Cure 3 into X Zone. Let's see, catch one there. One or two. I think I got one. Nice. End cross. Shit. How many of us are frozen? Okay, Arnold and Burb. I don't have any fire spells. That sucks. Well, I'm definitely gonna cure 3. And I guess shell Burb. Yeah, I gotta wait for them to do a fire attack to unfreeze, or I thaw. Okay, snowball doesn't help me. Throw the pot. Okay, he's imped now. I don't like that. You have the imp spell, yeah? You do. Okay. It's all on Blaze and Chokey right now. Unimp my pot. There's the fire. That's what I wanted to see. Thank you. There's Grand Train. Time to mimic it. Damn, are we just gonna, like, sweep this frickin'... Final boss? What's up? We're kind of wrecking him. Ooh, I am sorry, Past Tony. You have no idea what you're in for. Okay, that's a flare. On Arnold. He might just straight up be dead from that. No, he's fine. Snowball on Blaze. Okay, we're gonna cure three and cure three. I'm so glad she has the economizer. We would be out of MP right now if she did not. Oh, great. Who's frozen? Just Arnold. Okay. What's that? Ow! Oh my god. Oh no, freaking Chokey's frozen too. Ah, shit. Yeah, no fire. Damn it. Shit. Oh, mimic the cure three then. Oh, no, you mimic throwing the sniper. Nice. Just get us healed up. That's a flare. Don't be Blaze. Okay, it's Burb. He should be okay? Maybe? Question mark? Yeah, he's fine. I would love it if they would use some fire spells on us right about now. S-Cross. Nice. That'll do it. And I was just about to equip a flame saber too. I probably should anyway, just in case this happens again. Ding. So hype. Oh god. Oh, Burb might be dead now. We're gonna wait and see. Nope, he's good. We're gonna double cure three. Pushing, there are a lot of trains going down the track here. Mega Zerk! You've gotta be shitting me. Wow. Burb, do you have Dispel? You do not have Dispel. Well, that ain't good, and I don't think Remedy gets rid of it. It might? We're gonna find out. Never mind, Burb's dead. We are just Berserked now. Now I gotta prepare for Mega Zerks. That's really dumb. This is bad. It's basically on Chokey, and now he's dead. So yeah, we lose here. Fucking Mega Zerk. I can't believe you. That is, oh my god. They just took it off of Dullahan and put it in the last fight. All right, let's go, Blaze. 1,000 a pop or nothing. Yeah, she can't win because she'll just heal him over and over. She literally can't win. Berserk can't wear off either. The only way that this can work is if they dispel her, which can happen. I don't know if that's the version, the part that I killed that could dispel. But yeah, sometimes they aim a dispel. Oh, that's really stupid. What a dumb way to lose. This was a good team too, man. Okay. Do I work around the Mega Zerk with relics? Because if I do that, my characters with economizers are not going to get to have economizers. The worst thing that happened there was because Blaze got Mega Zerked. Screw you. One relic per character rule. This would be way easy if I wasn't doing that. I'd just put freaking peace rings on all of my people with economizers, but I think we just have to get lucky here with the right team. Mega Zerk's really dumb. Atma, Merilith, Antlion, Burb. Atma and Merilith have ribbons. Antlion has an economizer for cure threes, and Burb has a ribbon. So we can avoid the Mega Zerk if we get there. I think we're all protected from fire here, and or wind. Burb is not. That sucks. That's okay. We will cure three with Antlion, and we will X-Zone with Atma, and we'll float everybody with Burb. And the X-Zone should catch two of them like it did last time, I would hope. Let's go. Oh, missed one of them this time. That's all right. We'll just have Atma try again here, and if it whiffs, I'll have Merilith and or Burb mimic it. Okay, we got the other one this time. Good. Now I'm gonna netbolt. Oh, Burb might not survive this Merton now. Oh wait, no, we'll Ice Rabbit at the beginning of it. Yeah, he'll always survive it then. He'll just be at low HP after the fact. Let's go. Just keep doing Ice Rabbit Merton, man. It's working out. There we go. Okay. So, I have three characters on this team that are resistant to Mega Zerk. Antlion's the only one who's not, and he's not going to be the worst character to be Zerked. This might be better. Attempt an Atma X-Zone here. Kia. It should catch one of them like it did the last time. And we'll wait to see if it actually works. If it doesn't, I'll mimic it. Oh, missed one. Or missed it. Missed twice, damn. Mimic it again. And Antlion can cure Threas if he's not dead from this pearl, which he probably is. Nope, he's good. Come on, X-Zone, get the one that I want you to get. Thank you, we got it. Now we probably want to start throwing shells as long as we can, right? Give it to Burb, because he's actually hurt by Merton, and that will make it hurt less. And he can shell Atma right back. You ant retort that guy, and then we'll ice rabbit Merton. Pull of Antlion worked. Nope. Alright. How many of them does Merton hurt? All but one. Okay. And it doesn't heal that other one either, which is nice. It just does zero damage. How's this team doing so well right now, dude? I have no idea. It seems bad, but it's not. Well, it looks like they're all weak to fire, so throw fire threes there. Atma? It could be the wind part of it. No, if it wasn't weak to any of it, yeah, it would have absorbed some of it. I don't want it to be on Burb. That's the one person we don't want Pearl to hit. Yeah. Do. Double snowball. Damn. Triple snowball. Yep. Ant retort. And get him in. Oh, my ant retorted on the wrong part. Dang it. I meant to do it on the part that's not hurt by the fire. Imp! You bastard. Yeah, I do have Imp on Merilith, though. I forgot you had the fixed dice, Antlion. What am I doing? You need to throw those. Encross. Okay, here we go. Are they frozen? They're not. That's a big dumb attack. That killed him. Okay. Phoenix down Burb. Ice Rabbit Merton. Scan! There's the Mega Zerk. Totally fine if Antlion gets Zerked here. Yes. We're fine. We're good. We're fine with that. Big Dumb? He's not fine now. Okay. Shit. Go ahead. We can't get Zerked, so bite me. Yeah, we got really lucky with this team, because this is like three of our four Wibben Rarers. Antlion, don't die before I can Ice Rabbit Merton. I think you're dead. Nope. You have a freaking Thunder Shield on, if I recall. Okay, S-Cross might kill Burb. Nope, he's okay. Okay, we got a part. Still Mega Zerkin. Oh, that's probably gonna hit Antlion, so there's no need to aim. Yeah, back part still isn't dead. Dice! Oh my god, what a roll. Nice. Mega Zerk, don't care. Dispel. Yeah, there they go. Yeah, they could have dispelled Blaze before. Yeah, they're spelling Antlion. They dispelled Antlion's Berserk. But he's still gonna attack, because he got a command in. Can that back part die soon? Thank you. Life 3! Alright, well, another Ice Rabbit Merton then. Don't know if I want to mimic it, because yeah, I do. It didn't kill it again. So now I do want to mimic it. And you just aim your dice at that part. Back part should be dead again now. No? Well. Okay. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, it just dispelled as it was going out. So I don't actually need this Ice Rabbit. That's about to happen. Okay, so you weak to Bolt? Yes, mimic it. And throw some dice. And we're not going to Bolt 3 anymore. We're going to Net Bolt. Because it's free. We're all stepping pretty far forward, though, to do it. Dice. Nice. We might wrap around the frickin' screen and some, but we're gonna be everywhere on the screen, dude. After why? Why? Oh, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, dead. Nice. Okay, dude. Wow, what a cool team this is. I can't believe it's frickin' working. This is where we run into problems, though. Girl and frickin' sleep. Do this shit. Merton, we'll take it. Thanks. Okay, girl is not hurt by it. Neither is sleep. So I'm gonna do this now just to get an Ice Rabbit off. And we won't do it again. Really? One-winged angel? Really? Whatever. see if it's weak to ice. Oh, I want to refloat. Nope. I don't think it's weak to any of the elements, if I recall right. Guess I'm going to throw a hard cast Cure 3 here. I'm going to save Burb, because he keeps taking a lot of damage from physical attacks. Yeah, man, a lot. Oh, he's dead to this Merc. Damn it. That kind of sucks. Oh, he lived. Well, gas pile! Don't fart on me! He put Antlion to sleep. I do have to Cure 3 with Merilith. Might have to mimic it, too, actually. Condemned. Great. Asleep and condemned. What do I even do here? I don't think you're weak to Bolt, either. Pearl Wind. Ugh. Here we go. No, she's not weak to any of the elements. And I don't have non-elemental damage on this team. Can you be doomed? That'd be pretty great. If I could doom you. Alright, Burb, I'm about done. You need to hit Antlion. I can't stop the condemned on Antlion. X-Zone, do you catch any either of them? No. Gas pile! Great, back to sleep. Alright, we're just gonna wait for him to die. Super Ball. Let's go. Mimic! Boing. Okay. I'm actually gonna keep mimicking Super Balls right now? For a minute? Because it's non-elemental damage? The Merton's basically healing back whatever damage we do with one of them, though. Now I have to bring Antlion back, though. I got no life spells on this team, so it has to be Phoenix Downs. Wild Fang! Missed. I'm gonna Elixir Antlion. Just to make sure he gets to full HP here. Alright, get some good rolls, please. Nice. Fuck your Pearl Wind, though. You bitch. Okay, she doesn't have that much HP left, though, so a decent roll on Antlion is going to win this. It's going to kill a girl, anyway. That's what I need to happen. Dead. Yes. All right. We're in good shape. I guess we Super Ball some more, dude. The problem is, I'm going to need to heal. Do I care to have Burb still? I don't think I care about Burb here. If anyone was gonna die, I'd want to be Atma, but it's fine. Well, he doesn't gain HP from it, he just takes zero. So we can use Ice Rabbit to heal now. Does Bolt do damage to him? It do. Dice. Now we're gonna have to be careful about the instant kill move. I have Vanish, but the Merton will just get rid of it. I don't have a way to image us, sadly. We're just gonna depend on dice. That was a crud roll. I have one Super Ball left. I'm gonna Ice Rabbit Merton just to get our health to full. Oh, it was already at full, it looked like. Nice, nines. Alright, we keep going here. Atma's stepping to him. Like, look, I'm going to have to fight a very terrifying old lady once you're dead. Do you think you scare me? Get closer, Atma. Make him look death in the eye. X-Zone! No! We blocked it, except for Antlion. Here we go. This is going to be spamming X-Zone, because he's almost dead. Yep. Block it. Thank you. Antlion's dead again. Don't do X-Zone. You son of a bitch! Oh good, it missed Antlion this time. On Bolt 3, because it does more damage. He's not dead. There's an X-Zone. Get Antlion, please dodge it. Merilith? Oh no. Shit, I can't bring anybody back. I'm gonna lose all of them. That sucks. And if he gets hit by this X-Zone, it's just over. Okay, Atma, you have a Paladin Shield, right? That's what it is. Oh my god, he's just spamming it. Just do Net Bolt, because it's free. Ugh. Atma? Shit! You're never gonna hit him with it. You're never gonna hit him with it. He's lived in the X Zone before. Granny sent him there once. Medio! Oh, shit! Yes! Oh my god, I thought that was your death attack, you bastard! No, he's gotta do the instant kill move, and if he does, we lose. If Atma gets hit by it, this is it. It wasn't an instant kill move, it just did damage. Oh my god, we're getting a whole new team. Atma was the one character from that team I would have liked to die there. Well, whatever. We're here. We might have a really bad team because we're getting three unknown characters, but bite me, Kefka. You know the drill. Blaze, Burt, and Tiamat. This is not bad at all. We have Blaze. You're a Nautiloid. The turtle's natural enemy. And you're friggin' playing Lavo's core music at me. Let's go, Burt. It's time, dude. Don't laugh at me. I'm a turtle. Alright, we have lore, so that's good. We have to wait for the, fallen one. Yep, there we go. Double cure three, let's go. Grand train. Thank you, Blaze. Alright, flare time. Grand train. Good damage, good damage. Bad damage. It's Tiamat. I forgot his freaking magic power is Garbo. That's fine. Yo. Atma, maybe start putting shells up. Shell on Burt. He'll have double spell. Double shell. Blind does an instant kill attack. That's rough. Burt has a life spell. That's a flare. We dodged it. Alright, Burt. Bring back Tiamat. Blaze. Double cure three. Atma, another shell. He wouldn't mind. Actually, we'll wait and see if he does Fallen One, because if he does, I can make Elixir. Okay, it's a flare. On Burt, and he's shelled and has a million HP. So, let's shell Tiamat. We can double shell with Blaze here on herself and on Atma. There we go. Ice 3 coming down. Nobody cares. Least of all, Atma. So he just blocked the shit out of it. Actually, we do kind of care about that shit. Everybody's going to be shelled now. Burt Flare. The God Turt. Oh God. Shit. I need... Atma, just do Starlet. I need something to go off now. Yeah. I was gonna say, I don't want a chance not getting Blaze's turn here. In time. Alright, cure three on us. Slow on him would be nice, if it's gonna work. We'll Grand Train. We'll hang on to Burt's turn for a second in case we need to heal another Fallen One, because he does have Cure 2 at least. Slow. Missed. Ice 3, don't care. Tiamat sort of cares. It's not as bad as, like, something else he could do. Like Fallen One. Burt Flare, got Blaze's turn back, that's good. Nice damage. Here comes his flare. Depending on who it hits. Yeah, Burt's getting low on HP now. It won't kill him, I don't think. No, we'll just double cure three now. And if he decides to do a Fallen One, that's fine. Oh, I should I should safe Tiamat also. I got a Burt turn held up just in case. Blocked it. Alright. Grand train again. Okay, there's Fallen One. Blaze will get a turn in time to double cure three. It is kind of slow, which sucks, but because it's X magic, it has to charge two spells, it takes longer. Flare this dude. Get in the menu, Atma. Okay. Tiamat's just instant dead. Yep. Flare going down. You are running low on MP, my guy. That's fine. Flare, okay. Actually hit Atma. Life 2 Berserk. We can have Burt dispel it. Spell the Zerk. Burt unzerk. Thank you. Can't believe we're still using W Life 2 Berserk. It's insane. Okay, Fallen One. Blaze, please. Train. Okay, this is bad now. Because now Blaze is going to be silenced. Burt is not. Tiamat also is. So yeah, I don't have Remedy on Atma. I need an item command. I forgot that Tiamat is freaking not item commanded either. Burt, you have Remedy. Remedy, Tiamat, Blaze, just double cure three us. Do not be single targeting my train. Frickin' hate train. Echo screen. Remedy. Double cure three. Yep. Grand train going down. Let's see what he decides to do next. I think he's getting close to rolling over his phase here. Nope, 4006, not quite. Ice 3, that's not terrible. Alright, Bert, let's get a frickin' flare out there. That's where most of our damage is coming from. We're not doing a lot. There's the fallen one. Next time he fallen ones, we're just gonna Mega Elixir because we need our MP back anyway. I'm gonna hang on to Bert's turn here for a second in case he trains. He's training. We're just gonna Remedy Blaze immediately. Blaze is gonna Echo Screen Tiamat. He's gonna Ice 3, which don't scare me. Go, Bert. Just roll him over, man. I want to see what the third, or what the final phase's three attacks are. Damn it. Shit. Yeah, we're waiting on the fallen one. There it is. Yeah, now I'm gonna Mega Elixir. No, I'm not. I'm gonna cure three. No, I'm gonna Mega Elixir. Fuck it. Be dead. Life three. Okay. Almost always has that. All right, let's start on, shells on people who don't have shells again. Oh, that's just Tiamat? Okay. We just want to be able to survive the goner when we get to that phase, that's all. Here we go. Ah! Okay, as long as Fallen One isn't part of this group of moves. It is. It always fucking is. Okay, so I have to Mega Elixir again. Magical? And you just killed Atma. Yeah, I have to Mega Elixir. Because I need Bert to be able to freaking remedy Blaze. And he's already going into Beyond Chaos now. Shit. There goes any chance I had of doing damage. Except for Tiamat Rage Flashing. Nice damage, bro. Oh my god, N-Cross. Yep. That's real dumb. Okay, there's Goner. Alright. Get ready, Cure 3 us, probably. Tiamat might be dead. That was nothing! You gonna do it twice? I'll kill you. Okay, you're not. I'm gonna W life to freaking Atma. I'm not gonna heal right now. Fallen one again, okay. I have to use Bert to heal us? That's cool. Now I'll cure, double cure three. Revenger, okay. I took off all of our buffs, which sucks. All right, shell back up on people, Bert. Now we can throw flares. So we won't be in danger of being counterattacked. I don't have great ways to do damage here is the worst part. I love that he does end cross. As long as it never freezes Blaze, we'll be fine on that. The shells mattered. Oh my god. Oh my god, are you serious, man? Bert, you're alive. How are you fuck alive, dude? Okay, Revenger. Magical. And she's dead. Okay. And he's gonna die to Beyond Chaos. Bringing somebody back isn't gonna matter because they're just gonna die. Let's just cure to Bert. He ain't gonna survive the goner. It's single target now. Oh, fallen one. Interesting. He did fallen one instead of goner. Okay, can we recover here? Don't you try and break my shell. Okay, we're gonering again. Cure three single target, cure three single target. Will she get it in time? Nope, she didn't get it. Okay. Well, this is gonna be only on two targets goner. I'm pretty sure Bert is dead now. I think they're both dead. I think this is a wipe. Bert's alive! How? The livingest little turtle, dude. It's okay. I'm W life 2 berserking Atma. And I'm gonna cure to us with Bert. We might be able to recover this here. Barely. Oh, he's guarding against the berserk too, so that's great. It's just a life 2 spell on Atma. He's got a ribbon, so it doesn't matter. Clean sweep! Oh my god, you're the worst. I can't bring anybody back. Well, clean sweep was the deal breaker there. We're done for here. I mean, even if he survives, he can't do damage to this thing. Throw a bolt three, man. See what happens. He's so fast. Okay. Damn it, dude. That's a really good team, though. except Tiamat. Train was really messing us up, and the Goner, the end cross into Goner into Fallen One, man. Shit, dude, we just have to be careful. Okay, there's the train coming down the tracks. You instant killed Bert. I hate you. He's got a ribbon on, so we're gonna just life to him. He literally can't be zerked. We just have a life two spell. Chill him back up, please. Instant kill on Blaze again. Getting real sick of that. I don't have anybody up that can use freaking healing spells. Tiamat's dead. Atma's dead. Okay, I guess we'll cure three each other and wait for Blaze's turn to get back up to life two Atma. I don't think I'm even gonna bother with Tiamat. Keeping him alive is a liability. She's dead, isn't she? Oh, it's Bert. Great. We're off time pretty bad right now. Because we're at Fallen 1 HP right now, and Blaze is all the way down. Yeah, we're in a bad pattern, man. We can't do this. It's over. There goes Blaze. Yeah. Yeah, it's over. Fuck, dude. The problem I'm running into is nobody's doing damage except for Bert. And I cannot have Blaze dying. Tiamat, I don't give two shits about. He's just spamming this instant kill attack now. She's dead. Why was he not doing that before? Now he's just freaking going ham. Ugh. He's throwing flares. That's better than the freaking instant kill moves. You can't do damage to Bert. Seriously, you can't do physical damage to him, dude. He takes zero physical damage from everything. Atma can actually do damage with Bolt, at least to this phase. I don't know if the Bolt 3 is going to work on Big Kefka himself. Dead Bert. I was going to W life to him, but I got to wait for the Fallen One. Yeah, I figured. Now I don't have Bert to remedy Blaze, so Blaze has to use her turn to actually item herself. Okay. Blaze is going to be trained. Hyperdrive! She's dead. Yeah, I can't bring her back either. Double hyperdrive. Nice opener. And Tiamat has no item command. And is also dead. He just came in and fucking did three moves that just killed my whole team. This requires much more coffee than I was hoping I would use. Let me look at my spell list. So here's the thing. I think I want to use Atma mostly for damage, not Bert. I need Bert to be ready to remedy Blaze at all times. Or bring her back to life. That too. She's our only item command. Wait for the Fallen One, cure three, double cure three. Tiamat's a dead freaking space at the moment. Even dispelling him isn't going to help. Because then what, he can do rage instead of whiffing, and that's like 500 damage. It's not even worth throwing. I have seen that matter before. Never mind. I am going to dispel him. I have seen crap skills actually matter and do like the last amount of damage I need, you know? Train, all right. Need Bert's turn pretty badly now. Fallen One. And Flare, somebody's dead. It's Bert. That was the worst person you could have done that. Please miss. Seriously, the worst person he could have done that to. That's the hammer that does nothing to Bert. He's gonna flash Rainus. That's actually gonna kill, isn't it? Okay, it was only on Tiamat. That's fine. So I need the remedy to... Oh, Bolt 3 counter? On Blaze. Fuck! It's over. Unless he goes into Fallen One instead of, Goner. Nope, we're dead. It just puts you in, like, the worst patterns, man. Bam! Shit, we're gonna get Fallen One again. Or instant killed, you know. Alright, bring Bert back. Full health, no berserk. Shit! Okay, Tiamat, whatever. Don't care. Bert again! Shit! Bert's dead and we're going into the phase. I had a feeling. Goodbye, Tiamat. Oh, that's great. I love that. W-Life 2, please. Dodge it! Fuck! Jesus fucking Christ with this goddamn asshole. Train? Well, we know we want to remedy Blaze immediately. Should have stayed in the menu, because I know I can't bring her up while he's doing this. Hyperdrive on Tiamat, nobody cares. And straight into Goner. Okay. Goner, we will survive it. Even with only three targets. Okay. Bolt 3. Double Cure 3 with Blaze. We'll survive the Meteor too, right? Atma might be dead, but I think Blaze and Bert are okay. Nope, I'm a liar. And he's gonna go into Beyond Chaos now. Oh, he Revengered. Wow. Okay, now he's Beyond Chaosing. We're double Cure 3-ing before it goes off. I don't know if we'll survive because it's only two targets. But there's a chance we might. I think I gotta take my chance and do Flare here. Oh my god, you froze, Bert. Okay, we lived it. I'm gonna life 2 back Atma. Fallen 1, okay, that's fine. Double Cure 3. Revenger's okay too. Fire 3, Bert. That'll make the Flare go off. During the Beyond Chaos, that's good. I think I want to Cure 3. Don't counter me with anything, you asshole. Okay. Cure 3 and Shell Blaze. It'll never go off before the fucking Goner, though. Okay, I gotta wait. Let's just queue up the double Cure 3 now, because it's the Goner's gonna happen beforehand. Don't freeze Blaze. Okay. Froze everyone but Blaze. She lived. Bert's frozen. Doing anything with him is pointless right now. Need to wait for Blaze's turn. Meteor, we're gonna have to double Ice 3. Or double Cure 3, sorry. And yeah, Fallen 1 at the back end of it. Kinda need Bert to thaw. Don't have any fire. Okay, clean sweep. Instant kill on Blaze. No, that confused her? It hasn't been confusing this whole time? Oh my god. Just put a flare out, Bert. You're never gonna thaw in time, but go ahead. Flash Rain's not fire, so we're still frozen. Okay, Bert's at 1 HP. Everyone's dead. This is it, dude. We're done. That's gonna do nothing to him. Keep trying. You can't kill him with that. It's gotta be Goner. Oh, I can't watch. Bert, I'm sorry. Ah. Oh my god. Maybe this team can't do it. There's not enough item commands, man. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Train, right? No. Son of a bitch. I'm still gonna life too. We're not gonna survive the Goner, though. Atma will. Which puts us in a bad situation. Because he can't bring anybody back. Oh, he's Fallen Wanting instead. And a Fallen One again, dude? Can you chill? And Goner, we're just dead. Fuck, man. Dude. Train into Fallen One into Beyond Chaos. I can't believe it. And he just goes too fast, man. We can't get anything out. We get one turn out against that. Okay, we're definitely gonna get hit with the shit before we get to do anything. Bert's frozen. Meteor. Into Fallen One. Fire 3 on Bert. And freeze. Cure 3. Flare's gonna go off from Bert any second. Zero damage, cause bite me. Clean sweep. Shit kinda hurts. Beyond Chaos. Double Cure 3. End Cross. Nobody frozen. Goner, we might be dead. We're not dead. Double Cure 3 is gonna go off. Flare's going off. Flash Rain. Wow, that's nothing. I don't care. That is just fine with me. Flash Rain, again, is totally fine with me. No train. That's all I want. Just don't train me. Don't do that either. Vanish. Nice. I got no way to bring her back with Atma. We have to survive whatever he does here. If it's Goner, it's over. If it's, well, I was gonna say, if it's Fallen One, it's fine, because I can frickin' cure us with Bert, but no. And we're both frozen, so this is over, because he never does fire attack. Dude, the worst thing that these Kefkas get at the end is something that freezes me. Confusion sucks, yes. Berserk sucks, yes. So does Zombie. Nothing is worse than getting frozen because you have to have a fire move. Hyperdrive. Atma. Fallen One. Cure 3. Oh, and you're Ice 3-ing me. We're dead. We got no protection from that. Except Bert. But who cares? He's gonna be on Chaos. Yep. So now we're down to Blaze and Bert again. As it usually is. We'll never get this Cure 3, double Cure 3 off. And Bert's frozen. Because of course he is. Yeah, we're just stuck in a perpetual cycle of having to Cure 3 while Bert's frozen. Life 2 Atma up there. Might take some of the damage off of the goner if he decides to do it. You froze Blaze now too. That's awesome. Meteor. Wonderful. Fire 3 on all of us. If we survived. Unfreeze, hopefully not kill. Double Cure 3, please. There go our buffs. And Blaze is just dead. And Atma has no healing spells. And Beyond Chaos. I don't want to leave. Warp out of there, dude. These fucking meteors, too, man. They do like 3,000 more damage than Goner does. Nice Demi Bolt, too. And Clean Sweep just kills Blaze and Atma here. Bert survives, but barely. Wow, it didn't kill Blaze, but she's confused, so I would have to take up a turn hitting her, and yeah, we're beyond chaos. She won't get a turn fast enough to heal us, and Bert's frozen, right? Yep, so it doesn't matter. And hammer on her. Yep, I'm about done with this team, I think. I'm giving it one more shot with this fucking team, and if it doesn't work, I'm just gonna start over from the bottom and try and get a new team. Oh my fucking god. Bert always gets frozen. He never doesn't get frozen. And this goner kills everyone but him. Blaze survived. Wow. We don't even have time to get damage out because we get frozen. And we're so on the back foot all the time. Yeah, now freaking Atma's frozen. And I don't have a Fire Knuckle because I got rid of it. Or else I could actually unfreeze people with Blaze right now. She has no fire spells, though. And I don't think you can dispel freeze. Let's try it. Screw it. The spell doesn't work on freeze. Clean sweep. Atma's probably dead here. No, he's got a paladin shield. No, he is dead. How? Why? Nobody got frozen from the end cross. And he didn't do goner. Shit, man. Cure 3, and I'm gonna fucking shell. Blaze? Fucking meteor. Into Fallen One, dude. So, little weak Cure 3 and a shell on herself. Revenger, there goes the shell I just put up. She's confused. Yeah, I wish we could fucking berserk you. That's it. There's no getting out of this. Because she got confused. Can't do it with that team. New fucking team. I don't think I want to change equipment, though. Like, what am I going to do? Take the economizer off of Blaze and give her a ribbon? And then have to fucking manage my MP while also fucking trying to win? Because Cure 3 costs fucking usually like 40 MP or some shit? Like, dude, I can't. Like, if I remove the economizer, this would be 40 MP. That would mean 80 MP every time she has to heal us? There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. We have to get a different team. Blaze, Kerbo, Antlion, and fucking Tiamat. I need Tiamat dead. I also need Kirby dead. Well, luckily for us, he can Spiraler and get the fuck out of here. Goodbye, Kirby. Thanks for the heal. Right? Blaze and Antlion from the first tier. Arnold and Steve? Having Merton is good because that can unfreeze us. Arnold has lore for Grand Train with a 65 magic power stat. He also... No, he doesn't have an item command because his lore command is taken up. Blaze has an item command and Steve has an item command. That's two item commands at least. He is frozen now though, and I got no way to unfreeze him. So that's a problem. When Steve gets frozen, what the fuck do we do? Especially because Antlion zerked. If he wasn't zerked, I could frickin' fix that. But, oh, and also this tier is gonna mega zerk us at some point. And now Arnold's dead, so we have no one to control. A Blaze is unfrozen, finally. Pocket fucking hyperdrive, dude! Oh my god. He's got a ribbon, right? He's not gonna get zerked. Arnold doesn't have a ribbon, so he's probably going to get zerked. Yeah, he's zerked. So I have to double dispel. Oh god. Spell, dispel, shit! Arnold, survive that, please. Thank you, Ice Rabbit. I hate this freezing shit. I fucking hate it. Oh my god. Steve, unfreeze us, please. Unpleas us, freeze. Steve being here might be the answer just because another way to heal ourselves with Ice Rabbit. It's similar to like if Merilith was here. The fact that Ice Rabbit is a command and not a spell that needs to be charged because it's an X-Magic spell means that it would go off before the goner if we had Steve's turn up there. So we need to get there with this team. Or at least with... We need Blaze and Steve. Potentially Antlion, but we don't need him. But we need Blaze and Steve for two sources of healing. And one source of fire. Like, that's what we need. Here's the Mega Zerk. Everybody but Steve. Dispelled on Blaze, though. Nice. Who else are you dispelling? I'll just her again. Okay. Bind, because she can X-Magic dispel the other two. Okay, this is the 10 attacks. Oh, I didn't get my double dispel off before we killed it. That ain't good. She's still gonna do it? Nice roll. No, I gotta do it again. We can't Merton, though, here. Well, we can. Once. Just to get a heal, but after that, no. The Berserk is dispelled on Antlion, but he is still asleep. Because the Merton's gonna heal Girl, and we don't like that shit. By 54, so we've only done like 3,500 damage now. She's gonna do it back, and it's gonna be even worse for us. I have to hit Antlion to get him the fuck up, because his is the damage we need. Antlion, come on. Okay, she's healed herself to full now. Just need good rolls from Antlion. That was a good roll. Don't you dare Pearl Wind right now. There's Pearl Wind. Shit. Alright, we gotta start throwing moves with other people then. Grand Train. Fuck your Pearl Wind. Antlion, fuck your shitty rolls with the fixed ice too. Dead. Good. Now we can Ice Rabbit Merton and heal with it. And this jerk is hurt by lightning. Wonder if he's hurt by ice and water. I gotta wait for that condemn to happen so I can bring him back. Shiva did 1400 and clean sweep healed it back. That's hilarious. Alright, I need you to die, Antlion. Thank you, I'm life-2-ing you back. You're gonna be berserked and then I'm gonna wait and dispel you. You condemned him again, damn it! And now you're condemning Steve. I can't, dude. I need them to not die. Alright, life-2'd back. Grand Train. Dice him. Hope he throws Merton. He does. Double Bolt 2. Condemned. On Arnold? Do I care? I don't know if I care. I don't think I do. Grand Train strong and all, but I don't think I care if I lose Arnold here. X-Zone, fuck. I forgot about this. Oh my fucking god. He's just gonna keep spamming it too. Ugh. Blocked it with Blaze. Steve's dead now. It's 400 X-Zones in a row, dude. We have to get lucky. Or unlucky. Oh my god, dude. This Kefka is horrid. Goddamn straight I'm blowing up on you, bitch. Out of MP for Grand Train, I will spend one to explode. Fuck you. Oh my god, dude. Fuck economizers. I'm not equipping economizers, dude. I have to not get fucking put to sleep, condemned, all this shit. I can't do it. I can't fucking do it, dude. On my best characters, I fucking can't. Antlion, Ribbon. Merilith, Ribbon. Bert, Ribbon. Blaze, you're supposed to have a Ribbon. And Steve, Ribbon. Let's get back up there. I can't use any economizers, dude. It won't work. Everything does too many status effects. You just can't get through it without ribbons and white capes and shit. It just doesn't happen. Oh shit, I don't want Chokey to die. Bert! Honestly, this looks like a winning team to me. We got Chokey, we got Ice Rabbit Merton from Merilith, not quite as strong as Steve's, but we do have it. Atma doesn't have an item command. Only Merilith has an item command, but because of our ribbons, we're not gonna have to worry about echo screening and shit. So it's not as dire. Do I flare or do I... Let's rasp rage, dude. How much is your rage doing now? Okay. X-Zone. Get the one that it hits, please. Thank you. I don't want to dump flares too fast here. That was a hyperdrive. That hurt like a bitch. I don't think I want to dump any MP with Bert. I don't think he's going to do much damage attacking either, but I would much rather that Bert just lived. Jump! Oh, Interceptor isn't going to do anything for us here. I'm a fucking liar. There you go, Bert. That was some good damage. Yeah, you threw Bert at that. That was good. That's the one that can't take any damage from Merton, so that's why we're jumping at it again. Nobody got frozen by the end cross, thank shit. Are you actually gonna hit again, buddy? Yes! Interceptor, the shit. Bert incoming. Bam! Don't freeze Merilith. Okay, it's just Bert. Bert always gets frozen. But we got a Merton coming, so it's fine. Chokey? Yes! This is the 10 hits. You cannot hurt Bert, dude. I don't know why you keep trying. Pearl, don't care. Megazerk, this is a problem. But we have ribbons. Okay, so that hit Atma. Bert can dispel it. It's okay that Chokey's hurt by it. Spell. Merton at the back end of it. Megazerk again. Yep, gotta dispel Atma again. Every time he gets hit, he does Megazerk. So actually, when I dispel with Bert, I'm gonna wait and let Chokey do the damage. Unless he's dead from this flare, which I'll be really sad, he's not. Okay. Dispel Atma, I'm gonna let Chokey tackle the son of a bitch, or throw someone at him, or swing his scimitar. Megazerk again. Oh, he dispelled him for us. Okay, good. Atma's fine from a pearl. Oh, he killed it. Oh yeah, life 3. Right. Yeah, I like dispel counters a hell of a lot more than I like Megazerk counters. Mute? Are you serious right now? Attack him and hope for a dispel counter. Oh, he dispelled immediately. Shit. Well now, yeah, I didn't get my remedy off for the silence. That sucks. This is where we probably want to dump some flares, but I have to dispel, or I have to remedy Atma first. Merilith? You're now gonna be Flarilith. And I'm gonna need Chokey to tackle Girl. Bert's gonna have to flare too. Problem is, Condemned is gonna be a thing in this fight. I can't have Condemned happening. Okay, she's done. Kinda wish I would've got Elder on the team, just for not just lore, but life 3 in my magic list would've been nice. Or, you know, another spell in his spell list would be really good to have. You know, there's no way you would overlook that spell for the next 4-something hours, right? Right? Is jump gonna do decent damage? Can I not use all my MP on flares? Ish. Gonna mimic the net bolts. We'll just hang on to Bert's turn. Okay. Atma being condemned doesn't bother me. We can end up with somebody else, and that would be fine. I think. X-Zone's coming in. Blocked it, except Bert. I did life to my Merilith. X-Zone, Merilith, and Atma blocked it, but not Chokey. I need Chokey alive too. Damn it, dude. I need everybody alive. If Bert gets a turn, he can life people himself. There goes Atma. That's fine. Now I need to... I'm gonna jump so he's not going to be condemned. Get the fuck out of there. Don't get X-Zoned. Blot. Get in there, Merilith, with the flare. Jump. Tackle. Damn it, X-Zone. Okay, it missed Bert. Bam! He's not dead. Holy shit. Need to heal. Bert, you need to jump again. Chokey, I need damage. Before the X-Zone. Guarded. Let's go. Medio. Not the death attack, just a strong one. I think Chokey's dead. No, he's not. We're good. Bert! And you trained me! We're ribboned. It's fine. Chokey doesn't have to be fucking worried about being silenced. Fuck. Oh no, it hit Merilith. No 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 no. Chokey, do not kill him. Of course you did! There it goes, dude. There it goes. We needed Merilith, dude. She was imperative. Who the fuck am I getting now? If it's not Steve, I can't win. Antlion and Ernold, dude. No fucking way. Oh my god. There's no fucking way, man. This ain't happening. My only real source of healing is... Well, no, I have Antlion. He has Cure 3. Arnold has good damage with Grand Train. I feel like I downgraded my team so hard by losing Merilith. She was making this run up the tower so easy. Instant kill. Goodbye. And fucking Arnold doesn't even have an item command. Antlion? I don't think either. Antlion does have an item command. Okay, well, doesn't really matter much. Looking dead choky, dude. Ooh, Arnold's gonna be freaking silenced. No Pearl Wind, yay. Fucking Fallen One. Arnold Grand Train does good damage, but... Alright, what do we got? Train. Gonna need a remedy on that. Fallen One. Gonna need a Cure 3, Antlion. Chokey's dead. Cure 3 on all. Okay, he's fine. He got healed massively from that, actually, yeah. I don't care. I'm life and Chokey, and I'm gonna freaking elixir him as soon as he stands up. Nice. Grand Train with Arnold. No one get frozen, please. Bert's gonna get frozen. Bert always gets frozen, dude. Oh, he didn't. Antlion did. Do we survive this, Goner? Fuck, don't. Chokey's gonna keep swinging, but Magical's gonna kill him. Yep. There's Fallen One. So I'm going to life Chokey and then Cure 3 with Antlion. Or do I Mega Elixir? Cure 3. Who's dead? Antlion is dead. No, he's just on low HP. I'm flaring. Bite me. Flash Rain? I don't know who's hurt by that. Okay. Fucking Christ. Okay. Antlion, are you frozen again? No? Oh, you're gonna die now. Oh, wait, no. That was, he's not doing Goner. Flash Rain? Are we good? Okay, Fallen One, now we're Mega Elixiring. Dude, it just straight up kills him, dude. I kinda need Chokey's damage, man. I can't not have him up. Chokey's frozen now. Alright, man, that's getting real old. I'm gonna waste doing this, because he's just gonna get hammered after I unfreeze him, but whatever. Or meteored, you know, what have you. Definitely gonna need a Cure 3 after that, if we're alive. Barely. Fallen One, okay. Yeah. Gonna need frickin' Bert to Cure 2 at the back end of the Cure 3 to survive. Throw an ant at him. Flash Rain. Should heal anybody it hits, right? No, it does not heal Antlion. I am throwing dice at you. Okay, Antlion's dead. You know what, man? I feel like we just need to hang on to Bert and Chokey, and that's it. Just let Chokey do damage. Let the chicken swing, dude. Have to Cure 2 before the Goner. Don't be frozen, Bert. Okay. Oh, Chokey's dead. I'm gonna have to... Shit, I don't have an item command on Bert. I was about to elixir him, but... And they're both frozen. We lose. Yeah, losing Merilith cost me that fucking run, dude. I can't. I gotta have her. Oh, I lost Chokey, but I have Merilith this time. So what, I know I get Arnold and who else? An Antlion, right? Okay, so now I have Merilith instead of Chokey. That's gonna be hard to do damage again, man. It's gonna be relatively easy to heal, though. Is he hurt by fire? He is. Okay. I really hope his final form is, too, so we can use Ice Rabbit to heal. Instant kill. Antlion. Dead. Life. Flare on Bert. He don't care. Antlion's healed by that. He's got a Thunder Shield. Bad. Ice Rabbit Merton. Fairly certain the best strategy is to keep Merilith's turn up, actually. So that she can always Ice Rabbit us. And she cannot be silenced because she has a ribbon, so I don't have to worry about keeping Bert's turn up to, like, Echo Screen her or anything. Or Remedy her. I mean, he doesn't have an item command. Fallen One? Okay. Ice Rabbit Merton. Cure 3. Okay. Wave 3. Bring Bert back. Pearl Wind. Antlion's dead. Bring Antlion back. Erwind again. Don't get hit. You got hit. Okay, Arnold, what the fuck ever, dude. Okay. Train. Okay, that's fine. Flare time. Here we go. Train. Hyperdrive, don't be Merilith. Antlion, okay. And that's it. Alright. Bert. You died? Never mind. What the fuck? Ice Rabbit Merton, see if the fire hurts him. I need the heal anyway. Please hurt. Please hurt him. Please hurt him. Of course it doesn't! We're boned. We're fucking boned. We're fucking boned because I need the Merton to unfreeze it, but it's gonna heal him too. Meteor, great. Are we dead? And now we're both frozen, and we're getting gone. Haste 2! I have Haste 2? That's actually really good. So good, we're hasted now. I like it. That's actually super helpful. Come on. Train, alright. Bert's got a turn. We're gonna remedy it on Arnold. Hyperdrive. Bert's dead. Okay, that didn't last long. And life, and we're going to cure 3. And now Arnold is confused. So I don't want to remedy him because then he can freaking hit us with Grand Train and ruin my whole life. And Bert, if you can jump fast enough to get out of the way of this goner. Yes! But now it's going to do more damage because it's only got 3 targets. Right? Yeah, so that was a bad idea. Felt smart. Wasn't. Oh, good God, we're fucking boned, dude. And Bert's frozen. And he'll never unfreeze. I'm done trying to keep Arnold up, dude. He can die. I do not care. Oh, this is getting rough, everybody. Bert's frozen. Okay, fallen one. Let's just Mega Elixir, dude. Okay, so she doesn't have X magic. I can unfreeze Bert right now. Let's do that. Okay, cure 3. Just put out as much damage as possible. That's what I need. Bert, don't be frozen. You're frozen. Okay, cure 3. Clean sweep. That's the worst. I got an ice grab. It's gonna heal him for a little bit, but I need the really good healing. Yep. Hyperdrive immediately. Goodbye, Arnold. We're dead. That is really fucking stupid that he just throws Meteor without warning, dude. We lost because of that. I think we had it, and then that happened. Appreciate the effort, Bert. Jump. Maybe we can win like this. Look at him spamming, dude. Clean sweep, that's gonna hurt him. He's alright, jump. I doubt this is gonna work. Fuck. And of course. Goodbye, Bert. First time I've seen Ultima out of him. And, well, there you go. Oh my god. Okay, so this really sucks. I have to be somewhere in less than an hour. And I think it's gonna take way too long. Even if I beat it the next run, it's gonna take way too long for the ending after that. So I have to come back and then beat him. This is the most bullshit Kefka. I've never had to wait to kill a Kefka before. Never in my entire fucking Beyond Chaos career. So yeah, I'll be back. It's gonna be jumping from now to then. I can't believe he's making me take my shades off. Ooh, dude. Be back later. Alright, we're back. I have fresh coffee. I'm ready to take this butthole out. I'm so sick and tired of him. Yeah. So is Bert. Bert's very tired of this guy. Where do I go if I go down? Never mind, I got attacked in one step. What the hell? Oh. Neat. Come on, man. I can't spend all night doing this, man. We gotta finish this seed. And it figures that Final Kefka is Zeramis, right? Like the super Zeramis from the handheld version. And we fought him in FF4 Ultima hack. and he was a pushover, so now they just made him busted. Ugh, fine. Kerbo? Blaze, Steve, and Bert, though, that's good. Is this Mind Blast? Wait a minute. Seriously? So you blinded Kerbo. Alright, fine. Whatever. We're gonna haste too, like, immediately. Oh, I don't have it on this team. Crap. Kirby, you're getting out of here now. We're getting Kirby off the team, like, immediately. Bye-bye. Thanks for the heal, buddy. See you on Planet Popstar. Oh, I got them both with the first one. Dang it, that means the second one was a waste of MP. Crud. If Merton hurts it, then I'm just gonna do Mertens to save MP here. Yeah, just gonna do Mertens then. With a side of Burt Flair. Blaze, why are you chanting? It's so weird that happens sometimes. Burt's chanting too. What's everybody talking about over there? Steve's out of the loop, dude. Burt, Blaze, Steve, who's gonna replace Kerbo? That's the question. Atma, okay. That's one that I kinda don't want to. He does have a Paladin shield, but still. Gotta remember Megazerk's a thing too. We're ribboned up on all of these characters except Atma. Oh, Atma doesn't have a Paladin shield. I wonder who has it. Because he was hurt by Merton. He shouldn't have been. Here we go. And it got Steve, the one person who was about to do a fire move that would have unfrozen everybody if they got froze. Flare Star, that's gonna hurt Atma. That's cool, I think I want Atma dead. Yeah, I'm gonna flare him. Hopefully he doesn't dodge it. Are you dead? Almost. Hit yourself. Oh. Nice one, Interceptor. Stop protecting your friend. Let him die. Damn it. I'm trying so hard to kill Atma. They'll kill him. It's fine. Please kill Atma. I need him down before I win this fight. Of course he blocked it. Flare him, Bert. And make it a good one. Jesus, man. I can't kill my own character. I need him to die. Okay, I'm wasting MP trying to kill him with magic. I just have to keep hitting him. We're dying before he gets close to dying, because he's got freaking regen and shit. I can't kill him, and I'm gonna run myself out of MP trying. Doom yourself. Damn it! Oh my god, we just can't kill him. We just can't kill him. He's gonna live forever. We're Mertened, I guess. If there's no Ice Rabbit in front of it, he can die from the Merton. No, never mind. It's not doing enough. That might, actually. Give it a minute here. Next flare should kill, and Atma's dead now. That's good. Bert doesn't have enough for any more flares already, dude. Here's the condemns, though. So, as soon as Steve dives, I need to W-life to him. Alright, I need to get this off before Blaze dies. There we go. Now we wait for Blaze to die. They life her back. And then I'll throw Mertens because this thing doesn't heal from it. Oh, he's throwing Merton. Really just needed the Ice Rabbit heal, that's all. Alright. I'm so sick of this condemned shit, dude. Phoenix down. Life 2. Condemned on... I'm just in an infinite loop of being condemned, dude. This is unreal. Here come the X-Zones. Blaze blocked it. Did anyone else? He's gonna do it when I throw this Super Ball. Did it before I could. Steve dead again? Yes, I need him alive, please. Okay, they missed with the X-Zone that time. He's gotta be almost dead, right? There's another X-Zone coming. Yeah. Blaze blocked it. Who's dead? Steve. Flare time. Mother balls, dude! The moment he stands up! And now it's Bert. Like, he has to miss with the X-Zone. That's the only way. He missed. Okay. I need Bert. He's gonna get it before I get this flare. Mm-hmm. I bet Steve's dead. No, Blaze actually got fucking hit this time. Great. That's even better. Here we go. That's all of us that time. Fucking X-Zone, dude. So I have to get lucky on the X-Zone or I have to equip Memento Rings. I just want to reiterate how easy this would be if I just gave up on my one relic per character rule. Just want to put that out there in case you guys are like, I can't believe he's struggling so hard with this fight. If I could equip two relics, I'd be fine, but I can't. So I have to decide between getting status affected or getting instant killed. And since everything else does status effects that I can't deal with, like Berserk, I have to try to dodge the X-Zone. Atmabert, Merilith, and Berm. I haven't seen frickin' Elder pop up once. Pretty great to have him with his grand trains. Again, here we go with Atma and probably not being able to kill him. Yeah, another reason to have Elder would be good about having Elder is I would have access to Life 3 if he would just pop up just once. It'd be amazing. Wait for the next X Zone to go off. Hit nobody, thank fuck. I gotta dodge two of them. Yep. It got Merilith, dude. I can't have it. I can't have it. Now Bert's gonna flare and it's probably gonna kill and I'm gonna have to move on without Merilith. No, it didn't kill. Well, surprising. Medio, great. Merilith's dead. No, Bert is dead. And an X-Zone at the back end of it. Merilith's dead. They really want you to have to move on without one of your characters from this part. Can I get the Super Ball out before the X-Zone? Kill? Train. Okay. X-Zone again? Come on, man! Oh my god, I need Steve alive. Bert, throw a fucking flare. You're out of MP! Throw it, Steve. Kill with it. Okay. We made it through with these three characters and no Atma. This might work. We're also gonna get Fallen One, though. Alright, motherfucker, I'm back. Fucking Kerbo. Worst character I could've got. Jesus, dude. He's probably hurt by fire, too. No, it doesn't hurt him good. You've got Meteor, and that's it. You got Phoenix. That's kind of helpful, I guess. Only do it once. Level 4 Flare Carbuncle. Okay. Oh, God. Here we go. We're in a fucking loop. I can't do this with Kirby, dude. There's no freaking way. I need, like, Bert, Merilith, Steve, Blades. That's the only way I can win. I need those exact characters. And Bert's dead for this part. Hyperdrive, Steve, just get him off. This is totally fucking pointless. He just wiped us, just like that. Back to the bottom. I have to choose between dying and not getting status effects. That's the only way that I can do this. And there's nothing with death protection outside of relics. And I'm on a one character, one relic per character rule because I'm insane. No condemned. Okay, get your Mithril Claw on. Now I don't have to worry about fixing you when you get condemned. I'd rather you had that than the frickin' auto-haste. Let's look through some more items, I guess. Alright, I'm trying this one more time. And if I cannot beat it with a good team, I'm lifting the one relic per character rule. Because this is seeming an awful lot like it's impossible with one relic. Or at least it's so impossibly niche that it will never land. If it lands on the perfect party, and I dodge every X zone, and it just works out perfectly for the last team, that's how I can win. But damn, dude, that's a lot of ifs. I'm fighting this Kefka for so damn long now. There's Elder, finally! Who's mind blasting? Somebody's mind blasting. Elder probably is, actually. Yeah, he got stopped. We got Choki here, that's good. We don't have anybody who's able to throw X zone, so we have to actually beat all of these parts on the first area here. I gotta float. Now somebody's getting mind blasted again. Okay, Bert got mind blasted. I don't have a way to dispel that. And so did Choki, so I gotta wait for their stops to wear off. Alright, Choki's dead. Guess I'm gonna have to use Elder to Phoenix down him. Now I'm gonna have to do a Pearl Wind here. It's not gonna be worth a shit. There goes fucking Choki again. Jesus, dude. Freaking petrified. Elder. Alright, we're floating. Bite me. Elder is not. Shit. Forget Arnold, dude. I'm not trying to pick him up anymore. Pearl win these three. Dread. Choki's freaking gone again. There's too much damn upkeep, dude. I need Choki to live. What I need to do is just bring him up, try and Grand Train and kill it, and just move on to the next part of the fight. Okay, Choki's dead. Bring him back and Grand Train. Okay, Bert's the only one that survived it. Let's just get a whole new damn team. Fuck Elder, fuck Arnold, fuck Choke. Tiamat, Steve, and Merilith. Fucking Tiamat. And again, I have no X-Zone. God, that was the worst Grand Train I've ever seen. Can Tiamat just go? Can we just flare him? I'm gonna try and Phantom Break him. Break? Got him. Okay. It sucks that I don't have that many good characters in my roster. Like, I have to get rid of them on my own just to get good characters. If Blaze replaces Tiamat, we have a fucking chance. Burb. Ugh. Well, I need him to die. Merton will help. Okay, Burt's condemned. Can't do anything about it. How much do you have left? One flare gets it. Get Burt on the flare train. One more flare is all he has enough for. And I'll just start mimicking it. And I will go ahead and use an elixir on Burt. Alright, we're on mimicking flares now. I'm gonna try not to heal us with Steve unless we really need it. Condemned. Can we outrun it? X zones any minute. Everybody. Alright, fuck it. Two relics. Two fucking relics. I'm done. It's all RNG. That takes no skill whatsoever. That is literally just hope and pray. So we're doing two relics. Sorry, guys. If I had any other recourse, I would take it. But we gotta do two relics. I can't sit here and do this for hours and hours and hours and never beat it. So, yeah. Sorry. Ribbon Memento Ring on all of my best characters. That's just how it's gonna happen. We couldn't get through the freaking handicap. Like, I can't do it. I can't. It really bugs me, too. Trust me. As long as we're doing this, we may as well give everything the best things they can get. You take that fucking Memento Ring off. Chokey. Memento Ring it is. All my best characters have Ribbon Memento Rings. And this is just how we're gonna do it, I guess. I'm not gonna let it bug me too much, because I smashed my face against the wall until I couldn't anymore. Like, legit, I don't think there's a way that we can beat it without two relics. If I had some pieces of equipment that were protecting from death or something, that'd be different. But, again, I think there is a way that we could beat it without doing two relics, but it literally just takes no skill. It's getting lucky, and I don't want to do that. That's boring. It's just sitting here and waiting for the dice to roll perfectly, you know? Fuck that. Alright, so there's a number of things I want to go over here before this last run to Kefka. The one relic per character rule, obviously you saw that I broke. I also mapped my turbo button because I had been fighting him at this point, I believe, for, with the previous half, about 3.5 hours. And I edited that down to like 1 hour and 9 for this video. And then now this is the second part, and I swear I spend 4 more hours on it. So yeah, that's 4 more hours, by the way. While using the turbo button. Without the turbo button, I probably would have been here until the sun came up. So, yeah, you will see the turbo button being used extensively in this last part. And, yeah, man, just want to put out there, remember when I said this would be so easy with two relics? I was wrong. Enjoy my struggle. Alright, now it's just about getting the right team. Arnold, Tiamat, Atma, and Blaze. No. The only good character on that one was Blaze. Tiamat, Antlion, Elder, Atma. Whatever, I guess we'll try it. We're gonna try Raiden, and if it doesn't hit, we'll do X-Zone with Atma. Got two of them. Okay, good. That's what I needed. Dude, it's weird. I feel freaking invincible right now with two relics equipped. Two relics are just busted. Like, makes the game too easy. Like, I'm throwing out one MP Grand Trains and I have a ribbon on him. Like, I don't know. Feels wrong. Alright, I don't care about Tiamat. I don't want him anyway. Antlion I might want. Ah, screw it, I don't want him either. I don't want Atma either. Like, the one character I would have liked to take from this was Elder. Chokey and Blaze, this is what I'm talking about right here. Now we're in good shape. Even with Atmo being a blind spot here. He missed with his X-Zone too. Why don't we use all that MP with Blaze? I will double cure 3 though. Oh boy. Try another X-Zone with Atma here. Get it? Missed again, damn. Ow. For double cure 3, please. X-Zone hit the one that it can hit, finally. And Elder's Grand Trains are doing massive damage. Not doing 9s, but it's doing a lot. 8, 9, 10. Can't really focus Chokey in that last little part. He's got a ribbon, right? He can't get berserked. No, he does not have a ribbon. Okay. That means I need to dispel him. Why did I not give him a ribbon? When he's just gonna... When he's just gonna frickin'... Forget that sentence, dude. I can't. He's getting flared now. I'm lost in what I was saying. I got an item command. I was gonna say, I don't have a fucking life spell on this team. He's gonna need an elixir soon. There's the Mega Zerk. Okay, so Atma and... Oh, everybody's Zerked except Blaze, right. Gotta dispel Elder. Actually, it's not gonna matter right now. We just need to kill the one that's Zerking us first. Because he's just gonna keep doing it. It's gonna waste my MP. So, don't care. I just need it to die first. And Chokey's dead. Chokey, I need some damage out there, my dude. Wow, they were blocking that. Oh my god. Okay, they dispelled it themselves. It's like it's in the dispel phase now, so we're gonna Grand Train. Nope, there's Megazerk again. But, I already have Grand Train in, though. You're dispelling Atma now? Okay, so the Grand Train's gonna go off. We kill it. It did, okay. There it is again. There's Megazerk. Guess I just gotta wait to either for them to dispel Elder or for Chokey to just kill it. Okay, you're dispelling Elder. Good, good, good. Kinda want Atma to be dead. Like, pretty bad. Another Megazerk. Get it in. I got my Grand Train in first. Need to spell the Atma. Okay, we got him. And Atma's still alive. Damn it, I want him gone. I need somebody besides him. Somebody, anybody besides Atma. We're on the kill Atma train again, dude. He does not have a memento ring on. I can maybe doom himself. We will find out. They're just gonna kill Atma, I hope. Yeah, there he goes. Good. Nope, he's on low HP. No, he's dead. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Cure 3. Cure 3. And it's time for Grand Trains. Grand Train and Chokey time. Chokey's dead. Never mind. I can life to him, though. Okay, I killed Girl. Chokey's back at full health, and he's going to be berserked. Block the Condemned, because we have to, with our freaking memento rings. Going to be 999, yep. When the X-Zones start going off, we will all survive them. Except Atma, who's already dead. Can't condemn us. It feels wrong, right? Feels wrong that I had to drop my freaking challenge. But I swear, I know I keep saying it, but there was no way to get past this. Unless it was just perfect, and I would have had to sit here for like 6 hours to get the perfect dice rolls. It's already up to like 4.5, maybe 5 hours by now, with the first part and now. Here come the X-Zones, and we don't care. Unless Elder cares. Elder cares? Why? Does he seriously just have an economizer and what else? He doesn't have a ribbon, he doesn't have a... Oh, I think I gave him a white cape. Just to not get silenced. Medio. Okay. Elder's dead. No, he dodged it. X-Zone. Elder's dead. Yeah. I kinda want him for the final battle, man. Gotta say, those Grand Trains are gonna help out a lot. You know what? Never mind. Fuck it. I don't want him on my team. I don't want him on my team at all. Because the final Kefka has an instant kill move he's just going to hit him with and kill him. I need characters that don't get instant killed. Okay. Let's go. For hopefully the last time. Let's do the damn thing. Kerbo and Arnold? I don't have the fucking things on them. I didn't want to get them. Therefore, I didn't give them anything good. Ugh. This is gonna suck. Wait. You can't dodge that instant kill? With the memento ring? Ooh. Nope. You can't. You can't dodge that instant kill with the memento rings. So literally, putting on memento rings only makes it so we get past Girl in Sleep. That's it. We can't dodge that. Blind hits. Every time. No matter what. Oh my fucking god. Back to the bottom. You guys are currently witnessing the most bullshit Kefka that I've fought in Beyond Chaos so far. There have been some bullshit Kefkas in the past. This one takes the fucking cake. Because even if I can live long enough to not get hit by that fucking instant kill move, even if I get him into his third phase, I have to survive getting frozen without a character with Merton, and getting fucking instant killed by the move, and getting fucking confused by the hammer move, and Goner, and Meteor, and Ultima. Steve and Bert should both dodge the X zones when they start happening. What? Okay. It missed, but they should have thrown up their freaking shields, right? Scared the fuck out of me. Not gonna hit. At all, yeah. Keep trying, you jerk. Once more unto the breach. Please be good people. Choki died at the beginning of the tower, so it can't be him. Blaze would be great. The other one, I have no idea. Antlion. Okay, this team can do it. It definitely can. That move's gonna get real old. Real fast. Thank you, Bert. Train, I don't think hits anybody on the team. We'll know if we see shades. No shades. Okay. We're safe from that, at least. Here we go. Train me, please. Okay. That's one out of the way. Is it Hyperdrive, Fallen One, or fucking... What are you doing? Fallen One. And the hammer. And it's on Blaze, because of course it is. So, Cure 3 with Antlion. We have to life you back. And it's Beyond Chaos already. We're gonna have to fucking throw Mertens to survive. And Encross. Steve, do not get frozen. The one guy who got frozen, and we're dead to a goner. We're not dead to a goner. Shells. I wasn't ready. We are dead to a clean sweep, though. Damn near. Get up, Blaze. It's over. Oh, fallen one. Okay, well, we're Megalixering then. You're not doing goner. We're not out of it yet. Antlion's dead again. Fallen one. Okay. Steve, I really wish you weren't fucking still frozen. And there goes Blaze. Yeah, now we're done. Fucking end cross, dude. There it is. We don't survive this one, ever. Unless we dodge it. There's no way we're dodging it. Yeah, no. Don't even pick her up. It's not worth it. Just cure to us. Cure three, then cure two, then sit in the menu. He's gonna end cross before we get to do it. Steve's gonna get frozen. He's the one guy who didn't. What the hell? I wish I knew what helped you resist freeze. We haven't done any damage to this form of him yet, so we can do the Merton thing. Just to make sure we have health. Get up, Blaze. I need you alive so badly. Clean sweep. Fuck me, dude! Oh my god. I just can't keep her up. We're healed, but he's about to end cross us. Burke's frozen. Fallen one. Double cure three. Antlion's gonna throw dice and actually do damage for the first time. And now we're pretty much locked out of using Steve unless we want to heal the fucker. Okay. Super ball. Non-elemental damage. Burt is still frozen, so I can't do anything about that. Meteor, cure three immediately if we're not dead. We're not dead. And the hammer, and Blaze, and yeah. Stop spamming shit. And beyond chaos. Cure three won't bring us out of death range. Didn't freeze anybody. It always doesn't freeze right before a goner's about to damn near wipe the team. But if we're at full health, it freezes us all the fucking time. And meteor and dead, right? Pretty much. Pretty much. We're mega elixiring before beyond chaos. Throw a fucking super ball, Bert or Steve. Freezing. Who are you freezing? Bert's frozen again, right? No, Steve is this time. And a fallen one. Alright, cure three, and I'm gonna... Double cure three. Steve is frozen. Because... And flash rain! Nice! X-Magic's a liability, dude. It takes too long. We're done. We're fucking done. Mega Elixir. I need to light Steve... No. Lighting Steve on fire doesn't help. I don't care if he's moving or not. We need damage. He's just a target, an extra target for goner at this point. Fallen one, okay. Cure three, cure three. Please don't get a move afterwards. I don't fucking get it, dude. I hate... Magic. I'm just in a bad pattern. I need Antlion's turn to be up after the goner's coming off so he can just cure three because X Magic is too slow and he gets another attack out afterwards. And now he's frozen, so it doesn't matter. Everyone's frozen but Blaze, and she has no fire moves. She can sit here and heal us, that's about it. Yeah, she can't equip anything that's fire elemental, right? Yeah, I don't have anything. There's nothing. There's nothing. I don't know why I'm even looking. I just need everybody to thaw, man. And I don't have a way to do it. Freeze is the most busted Kefka status effect to have. It's, you can't do anything about it, dude. It takes god-awful long time to thaw, and you have to make sure you have somebody with fire. And you have to hope that the person who has fire isn't someone frozen. And straight up, she has nothing she can do damage. So, her, like, being the one unfrozen does nothing for me. I can bolt too, a couple of times. There's Fallen One. Now we're gonna die because I bolt too'd. Nice 700 damage. And now you're dead, and now we're all dead. Yep. Eat my whole ass, Kefka. I am so sick of your shit. You gotta be shitting me, nobody got fucking frozen. Stop. Okay, I think Antlion's dead. Yeah. Meteor, he's dead again. Survive it. We just have to survive it. Don't get frozen now! Okay. He just fallen when he didn't goner. Come on, Bert. Flare and don't get ultimate countered, please. Mm. Don't do it twice to her. She's okay. She's alright. Double cure 3. Fucking clean sweep. Go, Bert. You just gotta throw it out, man. We just gotta call our shot, dude. There's no way that I can pick anybody up right now. No fucking way in hell. Oh my god. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. Go, 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 go. If this doesn't kill, we fucking lose. Because it's a single target goner. Bert. Bert. My dude. Fuck! He didn't do goner. We get another shot at this. He's gonna be at 1 HP. We need this flare to kill. Bert. Bert, please. What the fuck am I supposed to do? This is even with fucking two relics equipped. Every time I have to Life Blaze and then Mega Elixir the party, and something still goes wrong. Because of this. Someone's frozen. Might as well be Bert and Steve. Now I have to light him on fire. Hopefully survive this crap and double cure Threas before he gets a move out. Wait, why did I fire Steve instead of frickin' Antlion, dude? I'm so dumb. I was able to Elixir Blaze and get two shells off. We should survive this now. I'm flaring. Never gonna come out in time, or he's gonna be frozen. He's frozen. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. And now he'll unfreeze. At the worst possible moment. We gotta do this to unfreeze ourselves. It's gonna heal him, but I have no choice. And there's Fallen One. Any clean sweeps. I just can't ever be stable enough to fucking do damage. And Antlion's dead. And there's a flare that's probably gonna get Meteor countered now. Or Flash Rain countered, you know, what have you. I need to wait till I see the end cross, hope to shit that Blaze doesn't get frozen, and throw the Cure 3s then. That's what I need to do. Oh my god. Shit is fucking unreal. He's gonna counterattack that. Flash rain, yeah. He's gonna counterattack that too. Nope, he didn't. Well, I'm surprised. I'm waiting for him to say Beyond Chaos again before I throw anything else, because he'll just kill me. Problem is, Encross is happening. And you froze worse people. I have to do this so that I get unfrozen and healed. Hopefully he's still in Beyond Chaos mode, or else he's probably going to counter us with Meteor ultimate. Waiting for him to say Beyond Chaos again, because he's dumb. And he doesn't actually do Goner every time he does Beyond Chaos. It's a throw-off. It's the same reason why the background shakes forever, is so it can throw you off and make you forget that he's in, when he's in or not in Beyond Chaos mode. Do it. Not clean sweep. You know what I mean when I say do it. Thank you. No counters. Once he does S-Cross and a bunch of other shit, N-Cross and a bunch of other shit, that's when we know we're safe to fucking wait. Oh god. That's the worst people. I need to fire, like, now. I'll just set up my double cure threes while he's firing. Flash rain, please don't kill anybody. That'd be great. Thank you. Don't kill anybody with that! Oh, fucking fuck! Life and a Mega Elixir again. Don't die, anybody. Don't magical me. Okay. Alright, damage. I got no way to do damage with her, though. She just has to sit. And I'm out of Super Balls now, so it's all Steve throwing flares. Or, I'm sorry, Bert throwing flares. Forever and ever. And we gotta make sure we don't get Ultima fucking countered. The whole time. And Cross. Everybody! And we're fallen one. Our fucking command's in, I guess. Meteor, fuck you. Dudes, I don't know what to do. I have no idea, man. I have to get past Girl in Sleep without getting Exone to death, so I have to have Memento Rings. The things I have equipped are not helping. Like, at all. I kind of don't want Steve on my team either. He has not been working out. When I get his turn, I don't fucking know what to do with him anyway. I need him dead, too. I can't break him, though. He's got a fucking ribbon. And fighting him's never gonna fucking pan out. Yeah. I guess we're stuck with Steve, then. In X-Zone phase now. I need... the whole reason that I gave Blaze the Paladin Shield is so she can dodge it. And she's not fucking dodging it. She's just getting hit by the fucking thing. She got hit again. Blocked it. Blocked it. Double bolt two. Finally. X magic is so fucking slow. Blocked it. He always gets two. Got hit by it. Got hit by it. I'm gonna run out of Phoenix Downs. Got hit by it. Fuck Blaze, dude! I'm over her. I'm over her. She's not worth bringing. She just isn't, dude. X-Magic takes too fucking long to cast anyway. Fucking... She's got my Paladin Shield, though. Are we dead to the Medio? No, he dodged it. X-Zone. There's no way she could survive all these X-Zones. Long enough to come with us. Either that or I'm just getting impatient. It's a little of both. Alright, brand new spanking team. Who do you want? Elder? Chokey? Merilith? We'll get fucking shitty characters like Tiamat or some shit. And Kerbo. I just see it coming. Elder Burt Burb. Okay. I don't know how this is gonna work out, but... No, I should have saved that for the second phase. Damn it. I'm an idiot. Elder? You better not be silenced. Okay. I was gonna say the fuck. Grand Train. Blair. Yeah, we're just keeping Burb down, dude.
I dropped my controller. How about that?
Add that to the list of bullshit going on tonight. Instant kill. Steve's dead. Yeah. That's gonna be fun to deal with again. Steve is really only good for the first phase. After that, he's pointless because fire or wind, whichever one it is, heals Final Kefka. So it's pointless to do. I love that memento rings and shit don't protect from death, like instant death physical attacks like that. There's no way to prevent that. The problem with healing with Ice Rabbit Merton is Merton hits so many counterattacks with blind, and it kills somebody instantly. It didn't? Train? Okay. Hyperdrive this time. Bye, Steve. I need Burt to bring him back so that I can Pearl Wind with Elder. Okay, Beyond Chaos time. Flare. Fucking, I don't eat. This is what I mean with Steve's turn, dude. I don't know what to do during Beyond Chaos. I can't do anything. Really. Like, I just can't. Here comes the freezing. Oh my god, that works on him. We're getting Grand Trained with a 102 magic power stat, dude. Don't get frozen. Don't get confused. Oh, you fucking asshole. Nice timing on the music, though I hate you. Don't freeze anybody. Of course, the character that does the most damage. You can't equip any fire shit either. Okay, cool. We can do Merton, but it's gonna heal him. Let's go. Asherine. Clean sweep. Can you stop doing stuff? For 2 seconds. Now the Grand Train's going off. We're gonna get countered with something because he's not Beyond Chaos. Because he froze Elder when I'd already put Grand Train in. Here comes a fucking meteor or some shit. Nope, just a swing and a kill. Sweet. Love that. Love it, love it. Alright, well, we gotta throw damage out. I can't be sitting here. Let's see if I can get this elixir out on Elder. Unless he's frozen. God damn it. Nice fucking goner, dude. Now he's pretty much gotta tank whatever this thing does. If it's not goner... He might live, but goner, he's gonna die. Oh, he's good. Get up, Bert. Meteor, we're dead. Yep. Thanks for healing him for like 2 grand. I got no fire, dude. Wait, I've got a fucking flame saber, but... I can only hit one person with it. Gonna have to be Burt. Meteor. So Steve's probably dead anyway, right? Yes. Fallen one. Okay. Burt doesn't die to clean sweep, right? Uh-huh. Nicely fucking done. What a way to go out in this fucking try. I thought he was gonna explode on Bert. It would have just ended it. I fucking can't, dude. I can't. Take some damage, fucker. I'm sure the end does come beyond chaos, but we're never gonna get there, buddy. So the bloody thing is, we might have been able to do that if he didn't have an economizer. He needs a ribbon. You know what, dude? I'm so sick of seeing Atma. I'm gonna unequip everything on him so he just instantly dies. You're so bad. I don't know how you expect to beat Granny with that kind of shit going on. Empty out Kerbo, too. I don't want him at all. And Tiamat. Just everyone I don't want. Just everyone I don't want to survive. Just take off everything protecting them. That's where I'm at this point. That way we can, like, hyper-focus good equipment on good characters instead of what we've been doing here. We'll put lore on you. That could help. Way more than Ice Rabbit Merton, probably. I have to pee. And then I'm gonna have a beer. Because it's 12 a.m. By the way, I no longer feel guilty about the two relics. Because, let's see, the video I did earlier that I stopped was 3 hours. And now this one's 3 hours. That's 6 hours I've spent on this Kefka. Ooh. Look at all the characters I have to unequip just because they suck so bad. Alright, Choki. Totally protected. Ribbon Memento Ring. Bam. We should shuffle everybody around because that's probably what's making the characters not fucking appear. I don't know how the randomizer determines it, but that does seem to be happening here. I think you need to just have a memento ring. I don't think giving you the merit award is going to do anything for us. I don't think Steve is even the answer here, dude. Because he does nothing during Beyond Chaos. Like, during the actual phase. Neither does Blaze, but she's there to heal. I need a team of, like, Bert, Choki, Elder, and Merilith. That's who I need. Guess I have to earn putting the shades on. I'm not putting them on until after I beat him. He's already proven to me that he is a fucking ridiculously strong Kefka, and I should not have hubris in this fight. I just want my turtle to win, man. Everybody's gonna die that I don't need. I can maybe get a freaking X zone off real quick. At the very least. Okay, I got one with it. Let's see if we can break the head. Why are you targeting us with it? Okay, fine. I guess we just can't target them with it. Fine. I know there's X-Zone there, Atma. Tiamat's a zombie. This is fine. I don't care. We need a new team. I know exactly who we need. I'm just glad I'm not gonna see fucking Atma for the girl sleep fight for the 30th time. Arnold, Merilith, Steve, Burb. Okay. Arnold and Burb are gonna die. There we go. Now we've got the two bad characters down and Merilith and Steve throwing freaking Mertens.
Merilith? How are you berserked?
Why? What does she have? She has like a white cape or something. Blaze and Elder. Alright, good. This is kind of what I want. Sort of. I need to give you your metal knuckle before things go wrong. I forgot all about that. Or I'm sorry, Mithril Claw. So you don't get fucking condemned. I'm gonna start setting up shells now. Cause screw it. I need to take a pause and play with my kitty cat. Come here, Fury. Huh?
Here you go, bud. Bring it back. Bring me the mouse. Get it. Yeah.
I know this is like 6 hours in or something, probably like 4 hours into the actual highlight video, but my dude needs to play and I need to calm the fuck down. So, kitty therapy, man. All right, I feel better. Fury, you feel better?
I'm sure you do.
Girl should be dead. Not quite. Pretty close though, right? 21. Yeah, hey Steve, why don't you just stab her for me? Thank you. Here come the X-Zones. Everybody's protected, yep. That's what I thought. Elder's not protected? Oh, wait a minute. What did I put on him? Unless for some reason he still has an economizer on, I don't think so. He does, okay. I meant to take that off and give him a fucking memento ring, but that's fine. Going in Zahn's shades. I have to earn them. This seems like a good team outside of frickin' Steve. We just can't get fucking frozen, dude. Nobody has fire. Except for Merton, which we have to hit him with and it'll heal him. Fuck, man. Oh, we do have fire. Okay. I guess Elder learned fire somewhere. Insta-kill on Blaze. Yep. Steve, gonna need you to pick her up so I can pearl in. Fucking stupid-ass instant-kill move. Don't get pissed. Just relax, dude. We'll make it. I'm gonna start setting up shells. I think... No, I should probably wait until he's in his, Life 3 form before I do that, because he'll just instant-kill one of us that has a shell on it, and I'll have to set it back up. She has Life 2 and Life 3 because of Elder. Oh my god, thank you. That might be the thing that saves us. Holy shit. Shells. Instant kill on Elder. Whatever. Don't flare Elder. Blocked it. Fuck you. Shell. Still not in Life 3. Fallen 1. Gonna straight cure 3 with Merilith and then Ice Rabbit. Alright, we're in Life 3 mode. That's what I've been waiting for. Go ahead and put my good claws back on. I don't know if they help her stats or not, but I'd rather not have a metal knuckle equipped. Oh, I want to set up Life 3s on my characters. I'm going to go ahead and elixir Merilith with Elder, because she is probably really low on MP now. The Life 3 back, that's fine. Cure 3 her and shell her. Okay, we're probably not going to get away with getting Life 3s on everybody. That's alright. At least stack my one back up on Merilith here. Okay, we're not going to get any of them down. He's always going to take out somebody and their Life 3 is going to run off anyway. Hyperdrive. Elder, did he have a Life 3 on him yet? He did not. Okay, so... Flare on Steve. Life 3 was on him, at least. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna cure 3 Steve directly, and then all cure 3. And then I'm going to just Life 2 Elder. Okay. I got no turns up. That sucks. End cross. Okay. Blaze blocked it, but she doesn't have access to fire, so that doesn't matter. Wonderful. Alright, cure 3. Gonna have to fucking Merton just to unfreeze her. Hey, fucking Fallen 1. Jesus, dude. Right, I can get away with Life 3s now because he doesn't do that fucking instant kill move. He does magical, which is bad. But he won't instant kill us. Wait, Revenger gets rid of Life 3, doesn't it? What am I thinking, dude? And she's confused now. So she's gonna give him Life 3. Sweet! I love that! I didn't ribbon her for whatever fuck reason. Because I had a ribbon on Chokey. That's why. Chokey and Bert are my other two ribbon guys. Because I have to hit you. Sorry. Cran train, please. She's confused again. Yeah. I'm hitting her again. I don't even care. We finally got damage out for the first time. We're always on the back foot in this fight, man. Like, always. And he's just swinging that fucking hammer around. And now I have to... She's grand draining us! Oh, she hit him with it. Well... Now I have to hit him with the freaking Merton again. Okay, so here's the thing. I can't. He's ribboned. I was about to say I need to fucking mute Steve. But I can't, because he's got a ribbon on. Just throw damage. Just mimic the damage. I'm gonna throw two shells here. who's fucking frozen. Steve's fucking frozen. She's fucking confused. Meteor will hit her. Won't unconfuse her, though. And Megalixir. Gotta go fast, though. Okay, Beyond Chaos. Fine. Okay, we're not gonna do anything. We're gonna hope that Merilith isn't frozen, wait for him to get done doing his damage shit, and we're gonna freaking mimic the Megalixir. Okay. Mimicking the Megalixir. I should have done fire with her. I'm an idiot. Okay, that's a meteor. We're gonna have to cure three. Ice Rabbit Merton. I guess we're gonna have to hit him with some... Oh, wait. They're frozen. Never mind. Okay, I need to cast fire on everybody then. Fucking clean sweep, dude. What a weird fucking skill to have out of nowhere. Alright. We're about to be healed. Unfrozen, I should say. Steve's turn. He's gonna Ice Rabbit Merton. He's gonna get healed again. For 5k. 6k, damn near. This should be nines. Only undoes the damage we healed. This one will do like 4,000 or something. Maybe. 5,000. Okay. First Super Ball, Blaze. First Super Ball, Steve. Till you get frozen. Oh, nobody got frozen. Good. Okay. I think I'm gonna straight up throw a Cure 3 here with Merilith. And then I can Pearl Wind. Fucking Fallen One. Pearl Wind for one. Let's go. Man, I bet lowering the battle speed would have helped a fuck lot. Quick! That's the strat. Grand Train. Probably heal us with this one, right? I quicked. I could life three. No. Cure three us with this one. There we go. And next time we quick, please don't freeze Merilith. She's our only hope. Okay. We should survive the goner. I'm gonna elixir Merilith. Fucking meteor. She has life too. Whoever dies getting life too. Elder. And then we're gonna double cure three. And be fine, right? Steve, get in the menu. There we go. Next time he beyond chaoses, I need to get the fuck to Merilith's turn. And quick. And Grand Train. Twice. Here it is. Quick time. There we go. As long as he cannot counter me while he's beyond chaos mode, we can grand train the living fuck out of him during these times. Ooh, those shades are looking closer and closer to my face. Just saying. I forgot about us giving him life three. That's unfortunate. Encross, don't be anybody important. Okay. I just need a turn from Merilith again when he goes beyond chaos mode. I need to survive this meteor. He survived. Please go into beyond chaos mode. Okay. I think we win. Oh my god, I think we win. I just have to quick. and double Grand Train. I have the MP, right? I have the MP. Might be it. Unless he has innate life 3. And he got life 3 from us doing it. We should have this. Yes! Give me those fucking shades! Oh, God! Oh my God, the 19th Kefka. The hardest Kefka of my Beyond Chaos career. How long did it take total? 354.50 is what I'm at right now on this video, and the last one was 3 hours. So about 7 hours. To beat that Kefka. And the answer was staring me in the face the whole time. Get Elder on the end team and just use Quick. Oh. We won. Yay. Get me and my turret the fuck out of here, man. Bert, we gotta go. Oh my God. Please. Please. That's why it took longer to kill Kefka, because our main character was a turtle. It had to go slow, right? It had to go slow, and then we had to use Quick. Oh. Oh my God, dudes. What a freaking final Kefka for a seed that wasn't even that hard. Just Fanatic's Tower was rough, but the rest of the seed was kind of trivial, and then the final Kefka was like giving you the hardest shit you've ever seen, ever playing BC. I wasn't able to do one relic per character. That sucks. But we fucking beat it. Jesus balls. Anyway, characters. Tiamat kind of sucked. I'm gonna be saying that a lot about all of the characters just because of their performance in the final battle. Yeah, Tiamat, I didn't want on my team. He was good way back when he was throwing rage for like the half of a game that we used him. After that, yeah, no. Even putting the gem box on him so he could grand train didn't make him good. Sorry, Tiamat, you're cool, but you suck. Crap out of crap for the final Kefka battle. I just wanted you dead. But you got 5 heads, that's kinda cool. Choki was an awesome berserker, man. He was really good all game. The S-Cross Blizzard Orb was cool. It was something we needed at the time, but then once it was obsolete, we just rage ringed. And then in the last, trying to get him for Kefka was Ribbon and Memento Ring, but he was just good all around. He could equip Paladin Shield, you know, he equipped good weapons, and he's a returning veteran. He's definitely better than his first iteration. I was glad to see him again, because I love me my Choki chicken. If I'd have had him in the final Kefka battle when we won, I would have had him say, fuck off! Antlion. What a freaking thematic character. And he was good pretty much all game until the end. Like, until the very end. Ridley sucked pretty much all game. He was okay swinging the Maneater for a while, but after that, he just fell right the fuck off. He stayed on the airship. But yeah, Antlion was cool. Antlion Retort worked a lot. And then he could equip Fixed Dice towards the end, but we never really got to make huge use of those. And he had Cure 3, which was great too. Helped us out in a couple of scrapes, but yeah. Antlion, good shit, man. Cool ass character. Kurbo, sucked ass too. Two of the worst skills I've ever seen in my life. Absolute Zero Spiraler and Level 4 Flare Carbuncle. And the weapons he could equip was like the Atma weapon, and he didn't have great HP. He was really, really bad. Like, I'm sorry, Kirby. I wish you would have been better, because I love my Kirby. But, yeah, he just didn't make the cut this time. That was the case for a lot of characters. Like, I rated them a little higher than I probably should have in the final review. Because when push came to shove, it was down to like four or five characters that were actually any good. Hopefully you come back in a future seed and you're better, man. I hope. Steve threw the whole game for a loop with his Ice Rabbit Merton skill. Like, it basically changed what my game plan was for most of the rest of the world of Ruin once we got him. And yeah, man, Steve's cool. He's a fucking beaver. And he's about to bust through this wall, and it's gonna be like taking down a dam instead of building one. Bam! 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 But yeah, Steve, cool character. I'm glad to add him to the Beyond Chaos lore here. Just our beaver friend. And his portrait cracked me up, dude. It was rough building around his shit, though. Merilith, okay, I'm glad there wasn't eight of her, like I've said a few times, because that extra boss in Ultima Hack is just total BS. She was an okay mime. She's how we freaking made it. That's how we beat Kefka. So she's a 10 out of 10 for that reason alone. Like, holy shit. I couldn't use any of those spells that Elder had with Elder. The only way to use them is with your mime, and it just happened to work out like that. And, yeah. Merilith won the game for us, man. She's definitely the MVP. Good fucking shit. Snake Lady, Sword Lady. 8 sword reigns in a row, piece of shit having bitch. Elder, speaking of which, he was the reason why we could beat the Fanatics Tower, because he could learn Life 3, and he learned Quick. That's freaking great. And he had Grand Train by the end, which was how we beat Kefka with Merilith and her Quick spell. Really, it was like by proxy that Merilith was the winner, because Elder had all of that good stuff, and it was like only Merilith could use it. However, Elder did like nail, like he's the Elder of the freaking Espers, and he had the biggest magic power stat I think I've ever seen in Beyond Chaos, 102. So yeah, ridiculous, man. If anybody knows of a higher magic power stat that we've seen that I don't know of, remind me, but I think that's the highest. Blaze, our misplaced character, and Box. We're not even going to talk about Box, because Box really sucked. Like, there was nothing redeeming about Box that I can even kind of think of. But, yeah, Blaze snuck into the character pool and really showed me that, like, yeah, oh, you're going to talk shit because I wasn't supposed to be in a sprite in here? Well, I'm going to be a sprite and I'm going to be one of the best characters. So, X-Magic, I was getting really frustrated at it towards the end of that fight there, just because it's so slow doing X magic because you're charging 2 spells. But yeah, man, she got really good spells. She was an awesome white mage. We used W life to berserk way more than I thought I was going to use, like way more. And that's kind of a cool skill, especially because she learned to spell and could get rid of the berserk after the fact. Or if someone was just immune to berserk, it just was a W life 2 spell, you know? But yeah, Blaze was a badass character. She was really, really good. There's a reason I kept wanting her in the last fight. Bert McTurt, my guy. I love him. I assume he's going back to at least go look for a lake, I guess, that he likes. That's like his old lake. I don't know. I just love him because he's a turt. And I'm so glad that we got to spend all this time with him. And I'm so glad he had flair. We didn't get to use him in the last battle, but that's okay. I'm glad that he was safe. That's really what it was, because he took a lot of beatings. He took a lot of meteors. He took an Ultima, like single target Ultima from the final Kefka once. So yeah, he deserved to sit out and like just be a turtle, man. He shouldn't have had to fight at all. He just did because he wanted to do it for me, for us. Arnold, no! Still one of the best names I've ever come up with for a character, but he sucked. He wasn't good. Shiva Clean Sweep? Like, bite me, dude. That's one of the worst skills I've ever seen, too. He was only good giving him the gem box for lore, and he had a 65 magic power stat, and Morph was his other skill, and he didn't have a magic command. Yeah, Arnold wasn't that great. He needs to hit the gym and pump himself up a little bit more for the next seed he shows up in, but yeah. Fucking Arnold, dude. Why are we stuck on this conveyor belt? It's not fast enough, not. Atma. Holy shit, I hated seeing Atma in that last fight. He felt like, this character felt like he was always on the precipice of being really, really good and just never got there. He had a fake mustache that could give him X magic. He had an X magic command and a magic command and net bolt edge, which is pretty good. He could equip a paladin shield, but he had no good shit to throw with his magic. And his magic power was only slightly good. You know, like, he just never, like, climbed over that edge. Maybe it's because he was nervous that he has to fight Granny soon. And that's going to be a hard fight. Like, obviously, he didn't show us his full power as a character that he has. Because anybody who can go toe-to-toe with Granny actually has some shit in their pocket. But, yeah. Atma was cool. I like him. I just hope he's better next time we get him. Burb! The Burb! He was also a returning veteran. We didn't use him much. He couldn't equip very good stuff. In fact, his equip scheme sucked butt. He had Mimic. That was really it. Like, he couldn't equip any good Espers. He could equip Ifrit, and it gave him like 3 spells that weren't any good. He didn't learn much on level up either. But, yeah. Having Mimic is usually pretty good, but this character just kind of sucked. But yeah, I like him. I think he's probably equally on par with his last iteration, but yeah, he's a bird. And you know how we like our birds on my channel. And you and me and seed number 19. That means the next seed we do is seed number 20. The milestone. But first we gotta get the fuck out of here with our turtle. Maybe we'll see Billy soon. Maybe. Maybe we'll see Billy.
Bert, you're a little shell dude. The same thing that's protected you every time. I love you, Bert. We all love you, Bert. The cutest turtle ever, man. He's so cute. He doesn't speak. He never said one word through this whole thing. We couldn't even really pick up on his motivations for helping us. Just that he's a nice turtle. And he had flare powers, so why not use them? Dude could equip Ragnarok. Birds! Yeah! For the 19th time, birds run through the desert. Not afraid of being antlion, because he's up in the airship right now. Imagine how traumatizing that would have to be for those poor freaking chocobos when they get caught in an antlion pit. Bert! The turd of turts! Burb, where are you going? Come back! Is that your friends? Don't show off just because you can fly. You're making Chokey jealous. Bert, I'd love to keep spending time with you, man, but it seems selfish to drag you around with me everywhere. That's no life for a turtle. But look, this is a nice place. It's quiet, and you got this little lake all to yourself at the foot of Barren Falls. I'll come visit you all the time. Dude, this has to be the ending, but like, I'm legit about to cry, man. Bye, Bert. Gonna miss you, buddy.
Fish. Looks like you're picking up the tab this time.
I swear I'm gonna prove you're cheating.
If anybody's cheating, it's you. You probably got a bunch of extra cards in all those hands you got.
Same time next week.
You know it. Let's invite Leggy next time. He never gets out.
Hey. Are you tired of being a puny weak man like Final Kefka? Good. Then it is time to get pumped up in Arnold's gym. We will give you all of the tools to become a lifting and fighting machine. Learn from our martial arts master of chicken style, Sensei Choki. Nah, or maybe jump in the ring and learn from a professional boxer. Nah, do you see what I did there? Well, take me on yourself. What are you waiting for? I'll fight you right now. Nah! All of this and more at Arnold's gym. Sign up today before I make you. Nah!
Finally distracted that stupid beaver upstream protecting it. Alright, just gotta sneak up on it. Slowly. Ah, damn it! Oh, hi, Mr. Turtle. Where'd you come from? Huh? Two-Tone? I just sent him to Rat-A-Town. He's been going there a lot lately. And he keeps yelling at me. You and me can play. What? You're a warping turtle? I can do that too. Although I have a big problem with bouncing around when I don't mean to. You too? Will you be my friend? Disintegration time!
All right, nice. So, seed number 19, done. Holy shit, what a Kefka. It was a fun seed, but all good things must come to an end. The same is true for Beyond Chaos seed number 19. Now, between now and the 20th seed, the big fat milestone, the big, huge, badass run, that I know it's gonna be badass, there's one more game in between this and then, because I only do two Beyond Chaos seeds back to back. I'm not going to do the third one right now, so you're going to have to wait for seed number 20. Trust me, it's going to be really fun and huge, and it's going to be a big deal. But I hope that I went ahead and went through with what I said at the end of the last seed as I uploaded these and I did more community engagement. I was hoping that I was going to put up polls in between each episode, just to see what you guys think is going to happen in the next episode. Just random things, and just see if you want to interact more with my videos and stuff. As far as a Discord, I'm working on it. That is going to happen after seed number 20, because I'm not going to delete seed 20. I am going to roll that seed, play it all the way through with highlights, and then the first thing I'm going to do is make a Discord after that and share that seed to that Discord so everyone can play it. Okay? So look forward to that. That is when the Discord will happen, is after seed number 20. I got a lot of other stuff going on right now, and I don't want to have to manage a Discord on top of it, you know what I mean? But between now and then, I know that I'm playing another game. I don't know what it is yet. I haven't decided. So what I'm going to do is put all these videos up, do all the highlights, because I typically don't play anything besides fighting games. I typically don't play anything where like for recording for this channel while I'm doing highlights of the Beyond Chaos videos. What I will do is I will, once this video comes out, wait for a while and see what you guys say in the comments of this video, what games you would like to see me play, and I will decide from there. I know there are many. I do have a big list of games that people have asked me to play in the comments before, but if you want to have your voice heard by me, now's the time to put it in the comments, and I'll make a giant list of them. I'll go through, I'll think about which ones I want to play, and you know, whether or not it's a blind playthrough, whether it's a game you guys know that I know how to play or have played before, doesn't matter to me. Just suggest what you want to see, and I will decide. But that is the end of seed number 19. Thanks everybody for watching. Say thanks, Fury Cat. Thank you. And peace. Holy shit, 7 hours, dude. What a Kefka, Fury Cat.
Wow, it's Ozer's house. It's a long way to go to get an item. Is it in the pot? It is.
Turtle! I got a turt! What's the turt do?
Wait, is this straight up a turtle?
It's literally a turtle, dude!
I'm so happy. I don't know that I've ever been this happy. Where are you, turt? You're way down here, aren't you?
Turt!
So the turtle summons Golem, and I'm mimicking it! Oh my god, we're gonna do three turts. I get to mimic it forever. This is like the actual dream, dude. This is what I'd want. Just forever turtling. Forever turtling. I found the true meaning of what this dream was supposed to be for. Just hanging out with turtles.